For me is success that I can do the things from my why. Be yourself, go for it, set goals. And where there are struggles, then I'm looking from, okay, what's the struggle? How can I go on with it? And what can I learn from it? The best advice that I can give other people is focus on your value. Don't focus on the money. Don't focus on clients. Live and work out of your why. You can follow a lot of webinars, masterclasses, challenges. They all taught how you can do it, what you can do. But when you do it from your why, then do you it on your own way. And that's the way that people come to you.